Let's head over to her for a check forecast. Those stories today were also interesting. The man saves the woman. The guy knocks himself out with the brick.
Dana, it was everything I could do to not laugh over here so I didn't distract you while reading because I was like... And just your commentary on that. We hope he leaves a life of crime behind. I think some people might be thinking Henry is a little smooth criminal right now. You know what? Henry is on my good side today because we talk about how he's got this impeccable record for excellence on every hump day, every single Wednesday. He gives us this amazing weather. You know what? It's October 3rd. We are well into the fall season, but guess what? 87 degrees is going to be the high. It's going to be hot. It's going to be sunny. Heat index in the low 90s. I could do without the heat index, but I think it's going to be a beautiful forecast today. I Googled thank you, Henry, and this is all I could find on the internet. So thank you, Henry. You're making all of us proud. Dana?
All right. Well, coming up, a clash of local law enforcement leads to some big money for local charity.